Let's go through the steps for setting up ExpressVPN on a Tomato router using OpenVPN Manual Configurations. To complete this tutorial, you'll need a router with a minimum of 8 megabytes flash memory running Tomato firmware and an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by visiting the ExpressVPN website and clicking My Account in the top right corner. Enter the email address and password associated with your ExpressVPN account and click Sign In. Once you've logged in, click the green Setup ExpressVPN. On the next page, click Router on the left. A drop-down box will appear on the right with the text Select Router. Choose Tomato and then click the button Configure OpenVPN. You'll notice a username and password. You'll get a chance to use these later in the setup process. Below them is a list of regions. Expand the region that includes the VPN location you plan to use by clicking the plus sign to the right. Then click on the VPN location you want to use to begin downloading the OpenVPN file. If you're using Chrome, when the download completes, you can simply drag the file to the desktop for easier access later in the setup process. Without closing your current browser window, open a new tab. You're going to open your Tomato router control panel, meaning you must be connected to the internet through your Tomato router in order to continue with the setup process. In the address bar, enter your router's default gateway. For help on finding your router's gateway, you can follow a link in the video description to an article on how to find out your router's default gateway. You'll be prompted for credentials. Enter your router username and password and click Sign In. Remember to use your router access password and not your Wi-Fi password. On the next page, click VPN Tunneling on the left. Make sure OpenVPN Client is highlighted in the expansion before continuing. You're going to enter information in the Basic, Advanced, and Keys tab. For the Basic tab, check Start with WAN. Make sure the interface is set to TUN and the protocol is set to UDP. Now go ahead and open the OpenVPN file you downloaded earlier. You can use any text editing software. You'll find the server address on the sixth line next to the word remote. Just to the right will be the port number you need. Copy the server address into the Tomato control panel and change the port accordingly. You can leave the firewall as automatic and the authorization mode as TLS. However, make sure to check username password authentication. To find the username, simply return to the ExpressVPN setup page and copy it by clicking the button to the top right. Then go back to the Tomato control panel and paste in the username. Follow the same steps for the password. Finally, change extra HMAC authorization to outgoing 1. Now select the Advanced tab. You'll want to check Redirect Internet Traffic. Change Accept DNS configuration to Exclusive. Then set the encryption cipher to AES-256-CBC. For Connection Retry, input -1. Finally, you'll need to copy a chunk of text into the Custom Configuration section. You can get it from the video description or the linked support page. It's time for the last tab, Keys. You'll copy this text from the same OpenVPN file you opened earlier. For the static key, copy the chunk of text between the TLS auth tags. For the certificate authority, copy the text between the CA tags. For the client certificate, copy the text between the CERT tags. Finally, for the client key, copy the text between the key tags. Once you're done, click Save. Now you can connect to ExpressVPN. Click Start Now to begin the connection process. Once the button changes to Stop Now, you'll know you're connected. You can also double-check your VPN location by going to expressvpn.com/whatismyip. Thanks for watching.